G'day YouTube. Just wanted to show you these plums that I've got. So this is my espalier plum tree, and as you can see, the fruit goes right all along the edge of this tree. And to encourage it to fruit, you bend these tall whips down, and as you can see, you've got all these nice buds for next year. So this is where all the next fruit will be, and this is what will happen. You get fruit like this.